Welcome or welcome back. It's a special little video tonight. Just ran the SEAT TCR race at Red Bull Ring on SRS, and it turned out to be a lot of fun. So rather than saving it for the end of the season, I wanted to get this one out here early and share it with everybody. So buckle up and enjoy the race. Well, here we are, another SEAT race. Qualified P5, while everybody else is off doing other things, I guess. But here we go. I'm gonna flash the lights here. 30 seconds. Off, on, off, on. Got a lot of familiar names around, some of whom have punted me off in the past, but let's hope that doesn't happen this time and we get a nice clean race. at Red Bull Ring, you know. Here we go.
Okay, Pasha, be ready. Floor it, green, green, green.
On your right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
Made it through. Yes, please guard the inside. I want the outside anyway.
All right. Still there. Clear right, on your right. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear right, clear all around. Car left.
Yellow flag, caution.
Of course I got punted. Of course I got punted.
Ignore the aero damage, it's nothing.
So Garcia behind is increasing. It's now 1.5 seconds, seventh position. Yellow flag. Gil is now leading. B7.
Okay.
on your left. Three wide, you're in the middle, clear right. Clear all round.
Incident in, turn two. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
Well, that's exciting.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. B5.
Cooking the tires.
We're seeing lots of right rear locking.
This battle with Fabio's heating up.
Okay, Pasha, the next car is Rizzo.
I don't know why the LODs don't load correctly on this car anymore. He's hollow.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Just ignore him, he'll go away.
What? Somebody fell out of the lead group. Boy, Fabio caught up.
pressure. You're reeling. Rinso in. The gap is 0.5. Those track limits, we don't want a penalty.
Yeah.
P4, the driver in front of us is Rizzo. You're halfway home, got plenty of fuel.
Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Left side. Clear left. On your left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
It's fantastic.
Last lap time is a 137.2.
On your left.
Yellow flag, caution.
Still there, clear left. On your left. Clear left.
That lap was a 139.3.
There we go.
Gap to Rizzo behind is increasing. It's now 0.7. The leader's just done a 136.7. P3.
One of these days I'll get that turn right.
You're reeling, Martin, in. The gap's now 6.0 seconds. Okay, Pasha, you've used half your fuel.
Oopsie. That didn't make up any time. Oopsie.
Come on, track limits. Keep it between the lines.
He's gonna get me back here.
Car right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep
What great racing. Rizzo, you're the man. That was good, clean fun.
The gap behind is now 1.3. Yellow flag, watch out. You're locking your right rear. Push now, the guy behind is catching. Your lap time was at 137.9.
Oh my.
The gap to Martin ahead is now 7.2. Okay, Pasha, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Yellow flag. Two minutes to go. Watch those track limits or we'll get a penalty.
Oopsie daisy. white flag.
One more to go. Keep it together. We'll be on the podium. You've just done a 137.4. Good lap. That's your quickest so far.
This thing is still pretty inconsistent about how much it's braking. Guy in second's gonna have to bin it for me to catch him. Especially after I get the wrong brake marker there. Got a purple sector. That's cool.
Nice one, Pasha. Great drive. That's a podium.
Taking a look at the standings, you don't have to scroll far. Third place with 2 incident points, so 89 for the championship. It's-a-me! With a 137.4 best lap. That's none too shabby. That, I believe, is also third fastest lap of the... Well, no, not quite. There were some faster boys out there. Nicola and Rizzo, what a great battle that race was. Scroll down the line here. Lopez ended up finishing on only 2 laps with 64 points. Still not shabby, all things considered. But, yeah, how about that? Started 5th, dropped down after the incident, and then on-track overtakes to climb onto the podium. How about that? A podium finish. Looking at the championship standings in week 2, Kovalevsky, Lima, and Raggio are still the top 3 overall. But up I come to 37th place with 89 points from this race. That's a 12-point improvement over where I was on Monday. My incident average is down. So 176 points actually ties me for 36th with Sebastian Canis. So all in all, a great result. Really help out the season. And we'll see where it goes from here. That concludes this little one-off video for the SEAT TCR race tonight. I'll be editing all of the races for this series together into sort of a season summary slash highlight reel at the end. But this race was good enough on its own with the battles throughout the race that I just wanted to get it out there all on its lonesome and share it with everybody. So thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, please poke the appropriate button on the way out, and we'll see you in whatever the next video is. Bye for now.